Well, Mark, the bone-chilling weather is keeping heating repairmen busy these last couple of days. KCRA3's Damani Lewis is live now with some tips if your heater does go out. Damani?
I'll tell you, some heating repair companies say they have been very busy this holiday season because of the cold spell, turning the heat back on in a number of homes. But they say before you even give them a call, there are some simple steps that you can take.
With frost in the early morning and chill in the evening, the freezing temperatures are turning a lot of heads.
And I'm pretty surprised it's dipping down this low.
Lately, it's been getting down into the 30s.
For Matt Zeberg, it was a cold wake-up call this morning. He tried to turn up his heat, but it didn't work.
So I called Ace Plumbing about 7:30 in the morning. You know, about 40 minutes later, they were here, man, and they came in and fixed up and got the hot air going again.
I'm on standby this weekend.
Ace Plumbing heating and air repairman Dennis Wright says he's dealt with a lot of similar issues over the last couple of days and could see more around Christmas.
I'm expecting a holiday, busy holiday.
Wright says if your heater conks out, homeowners should do three things before calling a repairman. First, check the batteries in the thermostat. Second tip, check the circuit breakers. And finally, listen to your heater.
So that when you have to call a technician, you can kind of give them an idea what's wrong with it so they know what to bring out to fix it.
And of course, experts say the best thing to do is make sure you get your heater as well as your air conditioner serviced before the weather gets too bad. We're live in Old Sacramento tonight. Damani Lewis, KCRA 3.